Seriously, I've benefited a lot from the program, knowledge-wise and financial-wise. Before Enagro, I was earning 10,000 as a classroom teacher with my master's certificate. That was what I was being paid. And most times, no private sector. Sometimes they will not even pay me. But when I enrolled for this program, I have this belief that every month I'll be given 30,000, which was enough for me to plan, stabilize myself, invest into my little farm business. I was into rice farming too, prior to this. And it has boosted my finance, seriously. I think it's one of the things I have to appreciate this government. This is the first program of the government in Nigeria where people of my type got things on the platter of gold without knowing anybody. So it's a plus. If all policies of government in terms of recruitment can be done in this manner that Empower was handled, I think a lot of people will praise the Nigerian government.